Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to enable or disable record trace on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to system. In system, scroll down again and find the developer options. And the developer options is not show or turn off. To show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is go to about phone. Here in about phone, scroll down and go to build number. And okay guys, to show or turn on the developer options, you'll have to do is tap the build number 7 times. Okay, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, you are now a developer. And okay guys, go back and you can see the developer options here in system settings. And okay guys, you'll have to do is go to developer options. Here in developer options, scroll down and go to debugging section. Here in debugging section, you can see below the system tracing. And okay, you'll have to do is go to system tracing. Here in system tracing, okay, you can see here the record trace. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable the record trace, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, trace is being recorded. So you can see the pop up. And okay, we have successfully enabled. And to disable again the record trace, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side of this record trace. And okay guys, automatic saving the trace. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully enable or disable record trace on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.